keep forgetting to put a laser sight on my gun. Chat, remind me next round to put a laser sight on my gun. At the end of this round, remind me. Who's that back now?
Me.
Trash room. Had an AK in it, that's it.
I like this room. It always has a Valde in it.
Which room? Oh, AK room.
I'm out the front, running to K's.
Shots from Tunguska corner. Grenade launcher!
Right, it's the other one.
Okay, I don't know where everyone is. I feel a bit scared.
What K's?
I feel like we play so loosely now.
I see the PMC fighting in Tunguska.
Did you just fire then, Smithy?
Yeah.
Where is the PMC?
Right, in the, on the first Tunguska.
Definitely, get on that grenade launcher, you can kill you, Smithy.
He's gone the other way, he's come towards like train station.
I feel like our squad is playing super loose recently.
I'm on gas, looking for
him. He's there somewhere.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, this Tunguska. In his armor. Closest one to us.
One in, what, our side of the road?
No, inside the corner?
I'm
in the bunker, my nade.
You just blew him up.
I'll be able to see him from White Knight windows. I'm gonna go White Knight. You might shoot him here.
I'm fine, I'm covering.
We need, one of us should have stayed in gas for different angles on this guy.
He's still looted, care. This one might be in roof. I'm up top.
Gun did he have?
Got him.
Nice.
Something dead over there. I don't think I hit him.
I think that was him when he was shooting.
I threw a rear nade, a good nade on that back of that tank.
That's way far. It's like left of the tank by 10 meters from our perspective here now.
Jump near me.
Me jumping.
Might as well check his vest just in case he had.
We should really go and see school because someone used the grenade launcher. Could be the boss.
Sure.
Me killing a scav.
He's running now towards train station.
He's dead or prone.
Yeah, what the fuck? Did you see him? Yeah, right side of the Tunguska.
Mm-hmm.
Can I jump out this window? Oh. Yeah. Going towards red. Can you hold that position?
Yeah.
Tell me if he stands up or anything.
Yep. He might be crawling the other side of that ridge if he went prone. But so far, nothing.
He was near them little chimney things, right?
No. He was. You know the little kind of ridge that goes around the gas corner, the gas sections. He was in the top left, opposite left side corner to you. Next left corner to you.
Oh, I think he's dead.
That's not him. That's the one. No. Oh, maybe. Perspective, actually, yeah, that might be him. Perspective for me would look the same. Yeah, that's probably him. Wait, I'm going to shoot where I last saw him at this tree here. One sec. I can see this tree. To me, he was behind this tree, right next to you. Shoot.
Yeah. There's a dead guy right here.
I think that makes sense for the perspective, but it looked weird to me because of the...
Yeah, I think he's dead.
Yep.
It's got a vector.
But in fact, that's a wicked shot from wherever the fuck you were. So yeah, we're just splitting up into like really extreme.
Yeah, I got him.
If Break gets into a fight now, he's
M700
dead.
Suppressed, huge scope on it.
If Smithy gets into a fight, he's dead. If I get into a fight, I might be dead. Good shot, dude. He was fucking miles away and I just heard your gun shoot and it just fell over and I was like, what the hell? That's a wicked shot. What do you think about the adding snow? So at least footsteps. Yeah, that'd be cool. I remember the first time I had a meeting with Bluehole about PUBG after they put out the trailer for Vikendi, the snow map. And at the end of the Vikendi map, it said, you can run, but you can't hide. And they're like, okay, we can't tell you what the big secret reveal is about the map, but we want to know what you think about it and want to get your feedback and stuff. And I was like, oh, it's cool that you're adding footsteps so that people can track where you're going. And like their management team kind of looked at each other like, who told you that? And I'm like, you can run, but you can't hide. Like, pretty obvious. And they were like, Oh, we thought that was a secret. I was like, no, no, afraid it's not. I'm just three heading into what's it? Board.
Into what's it?
Yeah.
To a bag of what's it? I'd love to do that.
Imagine you know those ball pits that kids play in.
Yeah.
Imagine a ball pit full of what's-its and you just dive in there with Emma Watson.
And just eat your way out.
You'd be so itchy. It'd be horrible.
Have a shower on the way out. Have a like a horror movie for break that.
Horrid.
Oh, big fight. Grenade launcher corner.
People still over there messing about.
Seem that way.
Flashes.
Whoa, yeah, it's going, it's nades, popping off over there. Rare. I've got no eyes on what's happening, but it's a grenade launcher corner for sure. I just saw the flashbang. Might be people baiting. Unlooted dead PMC on my position in school. What the fuck?
Maybe you got grenade launchers. What killed him?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the grenade launcher went off early game, didn't it?
It did.
Well, whoever killed him didn't come and loot the body.
Does it sound his tag? What he got killed by?
No, killed by an MP7.
Hey.
Okay, well, there's a fight in the relay thing, and no one's moved since.
Oh, there's a scav on me, Chris. On metal stairs, tech.
Yeah, I got you, I got you.
I can't see that anywhere near.
He's naded me.
He's dead.
Thanks.
I could say breaks
staring
on that.
Staring at me. Absolute creep.
Hmm.
Could be in the bunker, I guess.
Where's Smithy?
I'm on Jen.
I've got steps in school and in calf.
I'm in calf.
Someone's in school above me. Ramp.
Top floor, or?
I think so.
Smithy can kill him, can't you?
Mm-hmm. I can see him.
What, sprint now?
Yeah, that ain't me.
Front door, cap door. He's hit.
Yeah, I see him. He's gone out down the side. Welcome down the side. Center. What, calf?
Yeah, where is he, Zach?
How the fuck was that a confusing fight?
Where the heli? Oh, Fragile. Oh, I just got rinsed by bodyguard, maybe? Suppressed?
That might explain.
Fragile. There's some dead bodies over here.
This was a PMC, by the way. This guy was killed.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy wasn't a PMC. He was a scab with raider gear.
For sure.
Yeah, he would have killed a few boss guard. Hopefully he's not killed Glue, alright?
I'm right next to Chopper side and I don't hear.
I've got some
Shag
Brigham going on outside school.
Yeah, watch out, Shag Brigham. You fucking Shag Brigham my arm off.
I'm gonna Shag Brigham his bloody head off in a minute.
Do you have any eyes on them?
I'm inside now, Chopper side.
You're inside?
I'm inside. Don't hear or see any Shag Brighams.
Dude, I got shot by a Shag Brigham.
We got Shag Brighamed.
I think you're shagging, talking shite.
I'm fucking not. I'm just medded. I'm gonna nade.
Don't nade my.
Where is that? Place.
I'm gonna nade.
Killed a Shag Brigham. Me killing Shag Brigham.
Yeah, we suppressed.
That was me firing. I killed him.
Yeah, he was suppressed. He returned. I had both.
Oh, things. I didn't. It was fucking weird.
Oh. I'm gonna need my side, Smithy. Are you there?
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm in chopper side. I'm on top floor, so just nade if you're gonna nade.
Just listen for voices, is all. I'm coming into chopper side now. Side.
There's none in here.
It might be in school then. They might. Oh, piss what? Off.
Who is that? Bloody Jeff killed, again.
I just killed Summit that was moving around.
You killed Summit?
That station.
Oh, that's an easy headshot.
Oh.
I don't think he's come out of Switch yet.
He's not. Killed a player scout. An innocent bystander.
Absolute innocent bystander with an AK.
I did. Bless him. He's not come out of this the room yet.
Summit in English, it means something.
Extract as well, Manol.
I'm a bit scared of Chopper. They must be Chopper. In there.
Must be in school, in Chopper's side, like crouched somewhere, or back of school in trash. Tin.
Looks.
Maybe he's dead.
Maybe that's what the fight was over at the grenade launcher. Maybe the AI, because they can path crazy now. Maybe they just fucked off all the way over there.
I went over there though, and there was just one body, and it was a scav. Oh, there's someone over there now. Someone looting the body.
Okay.
Inside the bunker now. A scav of some description. He's out the bunker now. I don't know if he's dead or not.
I hit him and he's not moving anymore. But he's behind a tree, so I can't tell.
I hit him twice.
In the grass.
You behind me, Brink?
On the grass. Yeah.
I've seen everything.
Seen it all.
This guy saw it all.
PP sells better for parts, doesn't it? I don't know. Never sold a PP91. Extracting. This one on me. Who's this?
Me.
On me. I'm upstairs.
Oh my god, look at the loot, chat. Absolute. Yeah, I've done there. Oh, I'm such a sneezy boy, chat. How high do you think GPUs will go? I don't know. It's hard to say, isn't it? Right, someone said this sells for 100k. What to do? Scroll down to where it begins to be this one and then put it for 110. Is that going to sell though?
Well, I got both of those guys in the beginning of the round. I needed the first guy.
Where, sorry?
Tunguska?
Oh, yeah, nice.
Oh, shit.
I needed the first guy. Me.
Did I put it on for the right price? I was totally not paying attention.
That boss AI that shot me was firing M856. Did you get his M4 stuff, Zach?
Yep.
Yeah.
Pretty lucrative round that one, chat. What do you think? A lot of good ammo, a lot of good meds. We got a labs card, that's 300k. Bunch of helmets to sell.